Meantime, a man accused of exposing himself at a local Kroger store tries to plead no contest today. Dasheil Garrison appeared in court this morning on public indecency and resisting arrest charges. Police say they got numerous complaints about him Saturday from the Surrey Square Kroger in Norwood. Garrison said that he wanted to represent himself in court, which the judge tried to convince him not to do. The judge entered not guilty pleas for both counts.